Halo semua, selamat datang di Story of Season Friends of Mineral Town bersama gue lagi di sini, Gionochi. Dan gue masih mau melanjutkan ya menaklukkan cewek-cewek dan cowok-cowok di Mineral Town ini. Dan kali ini gue mau ya membaperin Popuri lah. Jadi kita siapkan makanan yang paling dia sukai, yaitu di sini ada fried egg ya atau omelette. Kita bikin satu aja, jangan banyak-banyak. The fried egg is done. Okay. Sudah jadi ya. Sekarang kita cari popurinya. You, what you want to play house outside again? Kenapa you marah-marah nih? Ternyata si popuri ada di gereja. Si Mei-nya kan ngekek-ngekek. What's wrong with playing house? It's fun. I like it. Oh, derong si Mei-nya ngajak main rumah-rumahan, tapi si Yu-nya nggak suka. Really? What's so fun about it? Apa senangnya gitu kan? Apa serunya gitu? Today, Mr. Carter can play Papa and Popuri-chan. Popuri can play Mama mungkin. Oh, jadi Popuri jadi mamanya, si Pastor jadi papanya. I get to be the Mama, okay. Senang-senang aja sih si Popurinya kan. Ekspresinya liat lucu banget. I'm sorry, but I have business to take care. I don't have time to play with you. Gak boleh lah. Dia kan apa? Pastor ya, mana boleh main papa-papa. Oh, what? But then who's gonna play the role? Siapa yang mau jadi papanya katanya? I don't wanna play house if nobody gonna be. Gak ada yang, dia gak mau kalau gak ada yang main jadi papa-papanya. Then let's not play house. We can play something instead. Si Yu malah ngajakin main yang lain kan? Main PS aja, main PS. Oh, that stinks. Aduh, nyebelin banget kata mainnya kan? Langsung murung dia. Oh dear, this is priestly. This is a priestly pickle. I won't even be able to play together and have fun. But dia pengen ikutan, ikut seru-seruan, tapi katanya ya pasti karena dia pastor lah ya, dia nggak mau ikut ya. Impeccable timing, wah, waktu yang pas banget. Oh hello, Pete, we were just looking for someone to come play with this too. Dan ternyata Popuri sudah heart green ya, green heart, tanpa gue sadarin udah hijau dia. Carter has something he needs to do, so he can't play today. Yes, unfortunately, I have an errand. I just alasan aja deh, ini bohong nih. Pete, would you mind playing together with Popuri, you and Mei for a little while? Mau nggak main sama Popuri, you dan Mei sebentar aja katanya kan? Please, Pete, I'd really like it if you could play with us. Kumohon, Pete, aku senang banget kalau kamu bisa ikut main bersama kami kan. As they say, all work and no play. Sorry, got stuff to do. Hah? Ini yang mana yang benar nih? As they say, all work and no play. Sorry, got. Okay, so yang pertama. Oh, good. That's wonderful. I knew you would accept. Thanks, but I knew you were kind-hearted. Wah, si Popuri tahu kalau kita ini orang yang berbaik hati, ya. Punya baik hati ya, punya hati yang baik. Yay! But you get to be the papa. Okay. Oh man, so we're really gonna play house again. See you pada gak senang gitu sih. Mama Popuri, is Papa Pete not home yet? Mama Popuri apa sih, Papa Pete belum pulang? Emang ada yang manggil mamanya pakai nama lagi, udah mama pakai nama lagi ya. Now, no, Mei, have patience. I'm sure Papa will come home soon. Bentar-bentar, Mei, sabar sebentar. Nanti mungkin aku yakin Papa akan pulang, katanya. Kan? Jigi-jigi-jigi, kita papanya, kita pulang nih. The fuck? Welcome home, darling. Wei, darling. Heart, 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 heart. Aha, Pete, Papa Pete, you are home. Welcome home. Mukanya sih kayak gitu banget, senyumnya maksain. I'm sure you must have had a hard day at work. Do you want dinner first or would you like a bath instead? I want you first. Aku pengen kamu. Papa Pete, guess what? You won't believe it, but you wet the bed again today. Dibilangin, Papa Pete, coba tebak. Kamu pasti nggak percaya nih, karena you ngompol lagi katanya hari ini. tanda seru. Anjir seru juga ini mainan kayak gini. How did you know that I would do that? ternyata beneran ya. Oh, come on, you were just playing house, you don't. Tuh, aku terlihat bener-bener. Alah, tolonglah, you katanya. Ini cuma main-main, nggak perlu marah, katanya. Or wait, you honestly, you really did, wait. Oh, tunggu dulu, katanya. Kamu beneran ngompol di ranjang, katanya. Titik. No, I didn't. And you can't profit even. You know what? These things, I'm sick of playing home. I'm leaving. Dia pergi. Hah? You wait. Come back, you. Nah, dia jadi kejer-kejeran tuh. Bener. Suete dia. Oh, that's your wet side way in a hurry. Cepat benar udahannya, katanya. Still, it's been an awful long time since I last playing house. My brother and I used to play in years ago. Tapi tetap aja, udah lama nggak main rumah-rumahan gitu ya. Biasanya dia main sama kakaknya beberapa tahun yang lalu. We used to argue over it just like you and me. We bring back so many memories. Oh, mereka membawa banyak memori kembali. Thanks for playing with us today. Remembering past actually inspired me to make this here. He like it. Apa tuh? Anyway, I'm kinda worried, but you and me, I do check on them. Bye bye. Aku agak sedikit khawatir sama you dan me. Aku coba cek. Bye-bye, katanya. Bye-bye, Popuri-chan. Apa ini dikasih sama dia nih? Popuri Dorodango. A shiny ball that Popuri molded out of clay. It's really well made and... Oh my God. Ini lucu banget. Lucu banget. Sumpah, lucu banget. Oke, ini Dorodango-nya ya. Kita taruh di sini tanpa ada tempat lain. Ini adalah tempat paling istimewa nih. Ini hadiah dari dokter dan mau ngapain gua tadi ya? Oke, gua jual aja ikannya ini. Dan ya mungkin begitulah, itu barusan adalah eventnya Popuri yang mungkin Green Heart mungkin. Terus dari sini kita tahu kalau ternyata Popuri itu masih suka main sama anak kecil ya, sama Yu, sama Mei. Emang sifatnya Popuri itu polos banget sih, masih kekanak-kanakan, dan kita ini di sini dikasih hadiah sama Popuri yaitu Dorodango ini. Terbuat dari clay. Clay itu semacam tanah atau tanah liat gitu. Terus dimolded sama dia, digulung, digelinding-gelinding jadi bulat mungkin. Dan ya ini lucu banget lah pokoknya. So, ya mungkin di episode kali ini sampai sini aja dulu. Gua Jin Uchi mengucapkan salam. So, thanks for watching and see you again next time in the next video. Dan dadah.